tend to formula obviously in which A and B are the cation, A is the larger cation present at the corner and B is the smaller cation at the center and oxygen at the face center. Whereas the spinal fluid structure has general formula AFU2O4. Here I represent the position of the oxygen and cations at the octahedral site, whereas the oxygen are at half site. Next is the multifloric. What is the multifloric? Multifloric are the those compounds in which both ferrolactic alloys and the magnetic ordering coexist simultaneously, and the coupling between them is known as the magnetoelectric coupling. In this work, we will represent the composite of lead modified, lanthanum modified lead titanate. Sorry, sir, actually, by mistake, there has been written as the Nd. Actually, it is the L-lead modified. So, here both components, that is the lanthanum modified lead titanate and cobalt fluoride, are synthesized individually by the different route. That is, ferrolactic component is synthesized using the solid state route, and magnetic component is used synthesized by using autocombustion method. And the component of both are synthesized by simple mechanical mixing method. In this, we will perform the jet heat at the different temperature, and from that we will find out the dielectric, real part of dielectric and imaginary part of dielectric, real and imaginary part of impedance, and AC conductivity as well as the loss, that is tan delta, dielectric loss. So from the graph of the real part of dielectric, we see that when we increase the magnetic component, the dielectric constant changes and it decreases in comparison to the more or in that composition in which lanthanum ferrolactic component is more. The similar behavior is seen in the imaginary part of the dielectric constant, whereas the graph between Z double prime versus frequency shows the relaxer behavior, the dielectric relaxation of the material, whereas the AC conductivity represents the continuous increase in the conductivity with increase